not gonna lie, this new partnership between Asuka and Charlotte, the women's tag team champions, it's like my new guilty pleasure.
Charlotte Flair goes one-on-one with Nia Jax later on tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, accompanied by his associate Omos, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
And here is a man who does not want to hear the phrase climb to the top at any point after what happened at TLC. AJ Styles believes he was screwed in pursuit of the WWE Championship.
It's a legitimate argument. Of course, we saw it all happen. The Miz interjected himself, tried to cash his money.
That maybe AJ Styles would be the WWE Champion here tonight had that not happened.
And some of that anger and frustration boiled over earlier tonight in the locker room area thanks to Omos and Jackson Ryker. It's AJ Styles versus Elias next.